Hello folks, and welcome back to Rally Trophy. Alright, next Kenya stage. And we have something in need of repair. Let's do this and this and this. Okay. This is great music track. Like this, very upbeat. Left two. Right two. Do ba do da do da. Ba do da. Left two. Do da 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 da. Been playing at the same time Rally right Championship three. 2000 games, and right two. While Rally Trophy, this feels much more slippery. Left one. But somehow still this is easier to control than that game. And these roads are also slightly wider. Left three. Right one. Yeah, they are dissimilar. Maybe right one. From physics point of view, more advanced. But the graphics are three. I don't know, maybe this is a bit better. Right four. I find lightning in Rally Championship 2000 right three. Bit underwhelming. Right one. And plus we have a nice in-car view and also mirror there. Okay, next round. Yes. Finland. The Rally of Finland is one of the most challenging races in the world. The track speeds through small islands and lakeside roads, and is generally accepted as a pleasure to drive, as it is very rewarding to the driver. Challenge comes from difficult bends and fast roads where good judgments of how to take each turn counts very high, as the speed should be kept as high as possible. We don't have to repair now. Of course not. Okay, so this is gravel. maximum high speed. And hard surface. All right. Compared to Rally Championship, right, these one. Stages are pretty right short. Left one. Not taking 20 minutes left to go two. Through.
Sweet, we're in the lead. Right four. Left one, right two,
yeah, I think the Russia left round three. And the right two looks more Finland than this.
Right four. Left three, left two, right five, left three, right two, right one, left three, right four. Right two, left four,
that was close.
Right one, left four, right four.
It's good to take the inside line so you don't go wide. Turn early.
Left three.
Right the rear of the car slide. So.
Left four.
There.
Right two. Finish.
Nice. 13 seconds. What a view.
3, 2, 1, go. Right one.
Yeah, this is more like Finland.
Left three. Right two.
This is August sun.
Left two. Sweet, we're in the lead. Right four. Left one. Right one. Left four.
Where am I going?
Left four. Left one. Right one. Right one. We're in the lead. Left five. Right four.
I had a moment there. Nicely recovered.
Left two.
Sweet, we're in the lead.
to... Left one. Right one.
Whoa.
Left one. Right two.
Got me unguarded.
Left two. Right three.
Now this is rally. Power bouncing right like a balloon. And
right one.
Almost losing control.
Left four. Right three.
Bad stones there. You don't wanna hit them.
Right one. Left three. Left two.
You're giving the turns quite late. I have no time to react.
Right three.
Yeah. Dirt rally, you can adjust
left three. Right two.
The time.
Left one.
How early or how right late three. Gold left driver three. gives the note.
Right three.
That's a good option to have.
Way too fast for me. I've got to change my pants.
I'm dominating. Let's see. Some damage. Nothing special. Suspension. Gearbox. All right.
Three, two, one, go. Left one.
Well, this is more like Finnish. Old,
right
Finnish
one.
Buildings.
Left two.
Lake. I think the
right one.
This is from Punkaharju.
Left three. Right one.
Yeah, you have Lake Saimaa. Both sides right of the road.
Sweet, we're in the lead.
Please
Ooh.
Do not mow the lawn with my car.
Your car? What are you talking
right
about?
One. Left four. Left one. Left one. Right one. Left one. Right one.
Yeah. Slight damage.
Right one.
Just a scratch.
Left three. Left two. Right three. Left three. Right two. Right two.
Okay, I'm concentrating.
Left three. Right one. Left three. Right turn. Right one.
Okay.
Left two.
Spool.
Right one.
Pull myself together.
Left three. Right two. Right two.
Yeah, with damage, it's not controlling like before.
Left two. Right three.
Yeah.
Left one.
Did the gas pedals fall off.
Okay, that was the last stage. Okay, Sweden. Rallying in snow is always challenging, even if the stages are easy. Rally of Sweden is generally noted as the rally where the driver's ability to keep his car in pinpoint accurate control throughout the turns count most. Slippery from the ice and snow, the roads are very challenging to drive even in good weather. Okay, let's continue next time. See you then!